I got a car with an app. I don't mean I shop for a car. I mean I went from I want a car to here's my car. Using an app. Let me show you how that works. Here's my car. Because it's new. Using an app is fair. Let me show you how that works. It's not a loan or a lease or a rental. Fair is something kind of loan or a lease or a rental.
I want a car.
Fair is something completely. So you use fair to shop for your car.
I want a car.
Get approved. You want a car. Set a payment. So you use fair to shop for your car. First, get approved. Show fair who you are. Set a payment.
Here's who I am.
All you need is your driver's license.
Show fair who you are.
Right through. Here's who I am.
All you need.
It only takes a second. It's less than a second.
Choose a monthly payment that works for you.
It only takes a second.
The app analyzes cars in your area.
Choose a monthly payment just that works for you.
Fair price.
The app analyzes
cars in your area.
Just the one pick the one you want for now.
So you always know you're getting a great payment.
Then you can
trade up, try something else, or return it whenever you like.
Sounds fair.
You can trade up, try something else, or return
just
it whenever you like.
Online monthly payment
sounds fair,
for as long as you keep the car.
Sounds fair.
Fair guarantees.
Just make the online monthly payment for as long as you keep the car.
And every
fair
car comes with a limited warranty,
better
routine maintenance,
loan or
roadside assistance.
And every car comes with
you
a limited
add
warranty,
insurance.
Routine maintenance,
and just
sign your name
and pick up your car.
You can even add fair insurance.
Just sign your name and pick up your car.
That's it.
That's fair.
That's fair. That's fair.